little boy. Mickey Mouse's clubhouse is just for
I'm damn it.
Who's touching my damn things? Who the hell is touching Mickey Mouse's generators?
Why the fuck is Mickey Mouse such a player hater?
Hey, Mickey, your theme parks suck.
What?
So, okay. This one was submitted during the stream the other night, but it was in parts, so I didn't get to watch it all together as one thing. So, this is a little horror film from the UK called No Through Road, and it is it's one that really well done for what it is, for being as cheap a budget as it is.
Is it about the Mothman?
No.
Okay.
That would be interesting, though. That would be very interesting. But I'm dimming the lights because I want... Because here's the thing. When I was down here watching this, this is the color that I had it as. I had it as, like, bright red.
I am the darkness.
Darkness imprisoning me. All that I see, absolute horror. I cannot live. I cannot die.
Yeah. But yeah, I'm going to tone it down a little bit to about 20% brightness. And we're going to give this a watch, and I want to get your honest opinion on it. This, honestly, I think this could, like, for what this is a tremendous, tremendous achievement. And I also want people out there to witness this and see what they think. So this is No Through Road by let's see, what's the name of this channel again? By Indran Cole 3. So, okay. Let's go ahead and get back up on screen. And this is, here we go.
I don't know why the fuck we're doing this. Me and Ollie have got work at 8 in the morning, but we're driving back in his car because we're absolute twats.
Does that light make a difference?
Have you seen that on What the Week? Famous last words. Stingrays love foreplay.
Oh, they should sit in the car.
Okay, I'm just going to stick this down here because I can't be fucked to keep moving it. Hang on, I'll see if I can...
It doesn't actually take many, except I can't
move
so
well.
Just wait for
a minute. Look at the car pulling to the left.
Oh, this is... Wait, this is a dead end. Oh, no! Oh, my coat's spilled. Oh, my lap. Oh, it's cold.
Oh, no!
Skeleton.
Brim Hall Farm was in the news. I don't know what it was. I can't remember.
Have you ever seen this
art?
Give me the shit so badly.
I don't think we should be here. It's like a private road or something.
No, okay, so I better clutch down and roll backwards.
It's nearly half full. We need to get home, mate.
Wait, no, Ollie, please. This is perfect. Do you want to just try and turn around this bit?
We please agree that we don't ever go back to this archway?
Okay, yes. Agreed.
This is what?
Nothing. That's four beams. What about this? Do it again!
Turn it back on.
Do it again!
There's like a bloke in the middle of the road.
Oh, no.
Stop saying that, because it will actually happen.
What's the sign say?
It says...
We need Stevenage.
It says Walking. Beddington
and what?
That is not... I don't even know where that is. That's nowhere near us.
Right, this is ridiculous. I've never even heard of either of those places.
Someone tell me a joke to cheer me up.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
I don't know. I'm really lost. We are actually now lost.
We pulled over because we know where we are, and we've been driving down this road for about a fucking hour now.
James's GPS and his phone stopped working.
It's scrambling like fuck.
Does it even say what time it is? My phone's just...
Yeah, I'm scared because there are no lights in any direction.
Thank you.
Anyway.
That was so advertising.
Stella!
Ollie, plans.
Stella.
What do we do?
Artois.
I don't know. I'm scared because it's down to me because I'm driving the car.
Also, holding the camera to your face makes you extremely uncomfortable.
Oh, yes, it does.
I get to film Ollie doing a wee-wee.
I think it's right out.
Is it really?
Yeah, it was right out.
I can't fit it with
my balls. A rabbit! I caught a rabbit!
It's like perfectly preserved as well. It's really weird. Oh, Ollie, don't. Fuck off.
Oh, man.
Stop it.
I'm stroking it. We caught a rabbit.
My turn.
I'm just gonna have a look up the road. Take the camera. I'm just gonna see if I can see the lights. The lights are free. Let me get back in.
No idea.
Sexy little bitch, isn't he? Look at that ass.
What is he?
Steve.
Is he get back
Steve.
In.
Drive.
What's what?
What?
What's the maximum?
Drive. What? Drive. What the fuck is the matter?
What the hell?
Stop going.
Stop being a brick, man.
This isn't funny.
There was someone, and he was like wearing some sort of mask. Really want to get home now.
I haven't seen another car for like an hour. It's scary how it's kind of Morris, but you know, get us home as well.
Jesus, every corner feels like the same.
It's so familiar, isn't it?
It's no way said.
Have you not got a signal?
No,
it's a sign. Okay, slow down.
And it's...
What is it?
Beddington again. Oh.
What?
Nah, if it was.
No.
Wait. Oh my god.
And there's... Wait, stop. No.
Yeah, no, we just got in a little circle, so...
We didn't... We Beddington...
Wait, no, Beddington's in the middle. That's all it is. Beddington is to the...
We've been going in a straight line.
No, we haven't. It's been left, I swear. Absolutely swear.
We didn't take any turns.
No, it doesn't matter. The road is curved. Relax, man.
No, it's...
Do you want to go to Bennington to prove it?
Do we turn
stop
around?
Stop saying man. It's like, that's like your fucking...
No.
Why not?
Oh, I can't. No. I'm turning the camera off.
No, I swear.
Oh, fucking hell. What's that building?
Jesus.
Like a prison. It's a plan.
I think the only thing we can do is keep driving until... In a straight line. And not take any corners until we end up somewhere.
Must have been going for about 2.5 hours now, maybe three. And I have no idea what time it is. And it's winter, so the sun doesn't come up too late.
Hey. Don't go to the Wicker Man town.
Can you stop talking about the Wicker Man? We're in the middle of the country, there's going to be pagans running after us. Wait. What sign is this?
No, stop.
Fuck, stop!
Not right in the middle.
Oh my god.
Oh, you're a bunch of twats.
You're fucking...
Driving down on
No!
Steve, I fell asleep. You've just driven past it again.
No, we're not fucking with you.
That's horrible. Hazards.
Stop fucking doing it with that kind of shit. It's so annoying. I'm checking that sign. It cannot be the same. Just go. I don't want to stay here. But...
Oh, Chris, stop. Look.
Ollie, I don't want to drive down this road anymore. We've done it three times and we haven't got anywhere.
Okay, should we try that way? Let's try and go towards bottom.
You put the radio on?
Yeah, but might as well. Hang on a sec, although I can't get this thing off.
What is this?
Train.
Oh, it's like the scariest thing ever.
What station was that?
Pirate.
I don't know, it's never been...
It was Pirate, that was somewhere.
Does it, like, worry you guys that we haven't seen another car for about 2, maybe 3 hours now? I see lights. I see a roundabout. I see dreams.
Look, guys, look.
Green.
Oh, my God.
Stevenage. Yes. Oh, finally.
Did you see it?
Oh. We're finally getting there.
Oh, my God. Headlights.
Oh,
last.
Car. Jesus.
Hello.
I wanted to be a baker, but I couldn't make the dough.
Jesus.
Because I've got fucking leather hands.
Stevenage.
Welcome to Stevenage.
Wow.
Hey guys.
Stevenage,
hey
guys.
Last.
Turn the lights on.
What the fuck?
How did we get here? We were just on the fuck.
Just reverse, Ollie. Reverse, go on.
What do we do?
Just don't sit here. I don't want to sit. Oh,
that's fucking nuts. Through road.
James,
point the camera at me.
James, give me the camera. What are you doing? Turn it back on.
It's not me.
What are you...
I can't.
Turn the bloody lights on!
What? No!
Turn!
Bring your friend on the camera, Andrea.
Please don't! No! 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 No!
Dog. Manly.
Hot!
Beans.
Cool! Cool!
Fucking nuts.
Pretty good, huh?
Yeah. I love how it's trippy and it started flipping to like it had been recorded over.
Yeah.
You know, kind of like tapes like, back used to kind of do.
Yeah. And when was this made? I think this was made, 2009. This is 12 years ago.
Yeah, I was about to say that's
very well
definitely
done for 12
older,
years ago.
Which is, yeah, dude, that was intense. That was awesome.
This needs a Grammy for how 14. That's not a Grammy. Grammy, no. Yeah. An Oscar, yeah. There you go. Or Oscar or Golden Globe, yeah. Definitely.
Yeah, a lot of people get that mixed up a lot, though.
Well,
I'll
yeah.
forgive them, because I think I've said that before.
Yeah. Yeah, so leaving a like on that. Also, yeah, if you all are interested in watching No Through Road on your own and, you know, sharing your thoughts on it, feel free to click the link in the description. And also, gosh, that was really good. That
yeah,
was really, really
that
good.
Was a line. He said, punch down on the clutch and roll her back.
Yeah.
Like, that's such a UK thing to say.
Punch on the clutch and roll her back, bro. Yeah.
Because they're almost all 5-speeds.
Yeah.
Well, used to be. They're getting more automatics now, but...
Oh, yeah. Automatics are, like, all over the place now. I think most people wouldn't, like don't even know how to drive clutch anymore, man.
Well, in the UK, they're still more common. Just to be honest, more I was working with a guy at the St. Jude that was from England, and he said they're all fucking 5-speeds.
Really?
Yeah, of course.
Very cool.
He might be exaggerating a little bit, but I'd say there's a lot more 5-speeds there than there are here. So
I wouldn't doubt that because, well, here's the thing. America has a lot of straight roads.
Mm-hmm.
I know back here, a lot of people prefer stick because, you know, the hills.
I love 5-speeds.
My dad did. My dad loved stick as well.
It's because you can just drop the clutch, pop it in neutral, and fucking drive half the time in neutral.
You know,
you save so much gas, and to be honest, when you need to go in first gear and go slow, you can do it.
That's what my dad did. My dad loved to. Actually, my dad had a pretty neat thing that he did, because his truck was 4-wheel drive, and he said he was on a road trip one time, and the back axle just like fell apart. Not sure what happened. The back axle just like stopped working.
Just the differential to the back part of it.
Fuck. Yeah, and. My dad was just like, well, crap. Oh, wait, I know. And then he puts it in 4-wheel drive, and he drove the rest of the way home with the two front wheels. I mean, my dad can be pretty smart sometimes whenever he's... my dad admitted this to me. He said when I was like 13 or 14, he said I was already smarter than him.
My mom had a Pontiac Grand Am, the accelerator stuck on it one time.
Oh, no.
Yeah. So my mom started flipping out, and I was like, put that in neutral.
Put it in neutral right now.
You put it in neutral and cut off the car.
Yep. Put on the e-brake, too.
Yeah,
you know, don't be silly.
Well, God. You pop it in neutral, then slow down, get over there, and cut it off. Well, that engine, I remember, it was revving like max.
Yeah.
Like, when it went to neutral, it was like... It's like, oh God, it's gonna blow up.
Yeah, and then you get over on the side of the road, turn it off, put it in park, put on the park brake. All right, time to call AAA.
Yeah, this was like before cell phones. So.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Damn, dude. Younger.
And even I knew then. I don't know. I learned to drive at a young age.
I remember my mom ran out of gas on Tacoma Mountain as we were going down it.
Oh boy, did you coast down it?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, nice.
We coasted down it, and then I remember we didn't make it to the gas station. We instead made it to this old this old like community center parking lot, and we made it there. And then Mom asked me and my sister if we could, you know, walk down the road to you know get gas.
And gas station and a gas can.
Well, it's, well, we went there and we asked like the gas station attendant, was like, "Do you all have gas cans?" And they're like, "I've got one in the back of my truck. What happened?" I'm like, "My mom, she ran out of gas, and we were running down here to pick up more gas, pick up some gas for her so she could get here." He's like, "Oh well, dang." And here's the thing, we like this guy gave us his gas can. We put like a half a gallon in it, took it to our mom, and then she drove us up there, and then we gave the gas can back to the guy. I remember that, and I was just like, "Damn." Yeah. Like pure kindness from, you know, from just the kindness of his heart. That was really good.
That's the good news about the mountain communities is they are typically very nice.
Typically.
Are you lost?
There's a couple here and there that are kind of like, yeah. But yeah, for the most part, they're pretty nice. So anyway, that was No Through Road. Hopefully you all enjoyed, and hopefully we will see you all in the next one. So until then, I'm Nate.
And I'm Jacob.
And we'll see you then, everyone. Peace out.